Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes how to reset network adapters using command prompt. Type cmd in Windows search bar. Right click run as administrator. Click yes to continue. Type netcfg space minus d. Type exit to exit command prompt. Restart computer. Thanks for watching. I hope this video tutorial helps to solve the problem. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. See you next video.